Hello to everyone, hello tubers, hello everyone who follows my videos on my channel. And today I would like to present you 7 minutes of the gameplay video of the Danger Scavenger game in the game, available on Steam as early access. It's a paid game in the price of 8 euros, and you can check the Danger Scavenger demo available, so you don't need to buy the game. You can try it for free, and you will see what kind of game it is. It's an indie game release developed by Star Drifters game publisher. It's been released on the 25th of the March this year, 1 month ago. And it's an arcade style game which has positive game reviews on Steam. It's an addiction super fun arcade action game, and I like the option when you can destroy most of the stuff along the game. The controls are very good managed. I played with my keyboard and my mouse, there is no problem. If you have any controllers, you can stick to the controllers, but the game works just fine with the mouse and keyboard included. So it's a very fun game. If you have extra time at your home and you want to spend some time playing some simple game, I would just recommend you to try this one. When you will first start the game, you will have some small simple tutorials that you can see now, simple some stuff how to start the game. I've started the game the first time, so I need to spend 1 minute or two to figure out how the game works, but after that the game is pretty simple. And I like the music as well, and simple arcade graphics is as expected to be. It's nothing special, but it is a decent release with excellent game price at 8 euros. I think the game is on sale in fact at the moment, so it's a reduced price of 5 euros, and you also have option to test the game as free game demo. So I suggest you to try demo first, and if you like the game, buy the game at full price. And now at 5 euros, I think it's 5 euros reduced game release. The game isn't too complex for your PCs. You need only 2 gigabytes of space on your hard drive. You need some memory with at least 4 gigabytes of memory, and at least some Ryzen processor with Ryzen 3, Intel Core i3, or Ryzen 5 is recommended. But as I said, it's not too complicated game, and it runs very good on smaller budget PCs, computers. So as I said, it has some positive game ratings on Steam. The game is available as free on demo, and I think that you should try this game if you have some time to spend and you want some game to try it. And I give it a try and try this one. Once again, thank you everyone who has subscribed to my channel and who occasionally watch my videos here. See you guys, bye.